Okay, we've seen what Empedocles is trying to do. We know what he's trying to do. Here's another question. Does he succeed? He's trying to bring together Parmenides and Heraclitus. Can it work?